हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
फोकल नोड्यूलर हाइपरप्लेशिया। ओके, दिस फोकल नोड्यूलर हाइपरप्लेशिया इज द सेकेंड मोस्ट कॉमन बिनाइन ट्यूमर ऑफ द लिवर। इट इज द सेकेंड मोस्ट कॉमन बिनाइन ट्यूमर ऑफ द लिवर। इट इज अ स्मॉल नोड्यूलर मास विच साइज लेस दैन 5 सेंटीमीटर्स, विच इज एक्चुअली अराइजिंग फ्रॉम द नॉर्मल लिवर विथ राइट लोब इज इक्वल टू लेफ्ट लोब ऑफ द लिवर। देर इज इक्वल प्रीपॉन्डरेंस इन बोथ राइट सॉरी देर इज इक्वल फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ अकरेंस ऑफ फोकल नोड्यूलर हाइपरप्लेशिया इज इक्वल इन बोथ राइट एंड लेफ्ट लोब्स। इट इज मोस्ट कॉमनली सीन इन यंग वुमेन एंड इट इज एसोसिएटेड विथ ओरल कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव यूसेज। ओके, नेक्स्ट then pathology of focal nodular hyperplasia. In pathology of focal nodular hyperplasia, the patient will generally in the pathology actually in a patient with focal nodular hyperplasia, right, the patient presents with a central fibrous scar along with radiating septa in the mass. There is central fibrous scar with radiating septa in the mass, so there is a central There is a scar like this, central fibrous scar, and this is the total mass. And you see there are radiating septa are seen from the central fibrous mass like this. Okay, so this is seen on pathology grossly. On microscopically, if you see, on microscopically, cords of benign looking hepatocytes are seen. Okay, you see that there are On microscopically, you'll see presence of cords of benign looking hepatocytes are seen, and these cords are actually divided by multiple fibrous septa. This is one septa, this is one septa, and again you will have cords. Okay, there are cords of multiple hepatocytes are seen, which are separated by the fibrous septa, which are divided by multiple fibrous septa. And where are these fibrous septa occurring from? These fibrous septa are actually originating from the central scar. Okay, in here in fibrous nodular hyperplasia, in fibrous nodular hyperplasia, typical hepatic vascularity is not seen with a typical biliary epithelium. The central scar actually contains a large artery with multiple small arteries giving has a spoke wheel pattern on ultrasonography. So if this is the central scar and this is the total thing, then this central scar contains a large artery which gives out multiple branches has like this, like giving a spoke wheel pattern, and this is mainly seen on angiography.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.